New at noon, the state auditor finds North Carolina Department of Transportation overspent $39 million on salary adjustments in 2018 and 19. The auditor said DOT employees got these salary adjustments that didn't comply with state rules. We're going to have more details on this audit coming up tonight at 5.